If you've been following my Japan diaries, you would have seen the vibrant atmosphere of Osaka, the historical beauty of Kyoto, and the bustling streets of Tokyo. But somewhere in the middle, on the outskirts of these cities, lies the quieter area of Japan's most iconic landmarks, Mount Fuji.
Thank you. first please lock the door.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.